Hey, it's Bob Nagin, and welcome to another episode of Real Retail TV. Today, you're going to learn about the world's simplest and, I think, best retail loyalty program for small, independent, brick-and-mortar retailers. So what I'm talking about here is the now fairly almost infamous six box program. And we have been retail trainers for almost 20 years now. And I can tell you that literally hundreds, if not thousands of independent retailers all over the world are using the six box program with great, great success. So here is how the six box program works at its most basic level. You've got an index card that looks just like this. Of course, you can make it fancy, you can make it cute, you can print them, but essentially it is this. It is an index card with a space for your customer's name and six boxes. Every time they come into your store and shop, the amount of their purchase is put into one of the six boxes. And after they have filled out the card, meaning they have made six purchases, 10% of their total purchases goes back to them in the form of a store credit. Now, we know some people who are only giving five because their margins are skinny, but the gesture is what's really, really important. So you can have this program up and running in your store a half hour from now. All you need is index card and a recipe box or some sort of box with alphabetized dividers. So why is this program so great? Well, the first reason is it rewards the two most important buying habits, coming in more often and spending more money. Most loyalty programs only reward dollars spent, but you want to find a way to encourage them to come in more often also. So this is why having both of those buying behaviors baked into your program makes it so very, very important. And because of this psychological dynamic of they need to come in more often to get the prize, to win the reward, it creates real loyalty. So if there's an operative term, if you're taking notes, please write this down. Redemption is addictive. Once somebody fills out their first card, once they've come into your store six times and had that amazing experience in your store, gets that gift certificate to spend again, they are hooked. They are loyal. They would rather go out of their way to shop at your store than engage in the convenience of going to Amazon or buying their goods at the grocery store or the superstore. It creates loyalty. The final reason that this is so powerful is it helps you build your database. Your customer list is perhaps your business's most valuable asset. You see, when we teach marketing, we teach this whole idea of relationship building. And you can't build a relationship until someone gives you permission to communicate with them. So rather than just having a clipboard up on the counter saying, would you like to get our email newsletter? Now what you do is you say, we have this amazing program. And when you join, you save money, you get all these extra benefits, all this great stuff happens. So you're not asking them for their email address. You're inviting them to join this amazing program that they are going to love. So that's why it works so well. Here's the sequence. The first thing that has to happen is meaning your customers, need to pull their own card. Your boxes where you keep your cards should be someplace out on the floor. They should be in a box with alphabetized dividers. And so your customer goes and pulls their card. Now, here's what happens when they're pulling their card. They are subconsciously affirming to themselves that they are participating in your program. You see, when you asked them to join your program and they chose to join your program, they were figuratively raising their hands and saying, yes, you can market to me. So that's a beautiful thing, isn't it? So when they pull their card, they are telling themselves that they are participating in your marketing. Now, they're walking around the store. What are they doing? They're looking at their card and they're seeing and adding up in their head how much they've spent. And the more they've spent, the happier they are, because it means they're going to get more back in the form of a store credit. They're also asking themselves, how many more times do I have to come back in to get to my to fulfill that sixth purchase and get another credit. So they pull their own card. They're walking around thinking about how they're going to fill it out. Now, when they're at the counter, your team has a great opportunity to look at it and go, oh, hi, Bob Nagin. So it really personalizes the whole thing. So they make the purchase. You write the amount of the purchase, minus tax, no tax. And usually the person who makes it, the salesperson, will initial it. And then, the transaction is done. You or your team member talks about how far they are, when they can come back in. But then you save the cards at the counter so that part of your closing checklist is to put the cards back in the proper order. Why? Because if you let your customers put their cards back, your card box is going to be a giant mess in no time at all. And if your card is a mess, if people can't find their cards, it is a customer disservice, not a service. So that's it in a nutshell. That is the super short version of the six box program. Of course, there's lots of things that you can do to use your six box program to drive traffic at will. I'll just give you one example. It's called Double Dollar Days. If you need a little cash on out of a weekend, you send out an email and you say, look, come on in today and I'm going to put double the amount of purchase of your purchase in a box. That will drive traffic. There's lots and lots of other things that you can do to use the six box program to drive traffic, to increase loyalty, to increase sales. So this is, like I said, this is a real an episode of Real Retail TV. This is the crib notes version of how to do the six box program. But if you have the Retail Mastery System 2.0, I would absolutely go in and review all of the things that you can use the six box program to do. If you have the Retail Mastery System 2.0 and aren't using the six box program, but think it would be good for your business, by all means, before you launch it, go in and study it. There is a whole lesson on how to launch your six box program for the absolute most effectiveness. So this is a great program. If you're using it, you know, I'm sure you're getting a lot of value from it. If you're not using it yet, I would encourage you to think about it. If you don't have the Retail Mastery System 2.0 yet, I would encourage you to look at it. Go to whizbangtraining.com, learn about it. You know, understand that it's got an unconditional money back, 90-day money back guarantee, and it will help you change your business. Just by doing the six box program correctly, you will more than pay for your investment in the Retail Mastery System.